This month's sales tip comes from Lisa McDonald of Career Polish in Indianapolis. She teaches a class titled, You Are Not Your Job Title. We all have been in an elevator or at a party and been asked the question, what do you do for a living? I used to say, I'm the long-term care specialist for XYZ company. That answer could clear the room and ensure nobody talked to me for the rest of the night. On an elevator, people often got off at the next floor, whether it was theirs or not. Lisa encourages her clients to answer in a way that describes how they help people and encourages questions. For example, now when somebody asks me what I do, my response is, I'm a retirement coach. I help people who want to retire do so. I know an estate attorney who says, I help people disinherit Uncle Sam. Likewise, I know an annuity specialist who tells people, I help people make sure they never run out of retirement income, even if they run out of retirement money. So think about what you do to benefit people and use that to tell people what you do.